They are big in body but small in brains. Two of them came in with brains as weak as those of day-old chicks with flu.